right. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Yes! Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Oh, super work there. Australia doing okay out of that. They move on to 2 for 100. No ball, just overstepping the line there.
Oh, good shot.
That's a good boundary.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Tight on. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Australia will be very happy with that over. Their score moves to 2 for 109. Yep.
Good shot. Should be some runs.
Good effort. Four runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Wait. It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Two runs. Australia had a good over there, taking the score to 2 for 115. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Nicely ran there, they'll get two. Good over that. Australia, 2 for 117. Has bowled well so far, returns to the attack. Last over before lunch now, about to be bowled. Overstepping there, no ball.
Wait.
End of a good over. Australia, 2 for 118. So that's the end of the session as both sides make their way back towards the pavilion. Thank you. Anderson, back on now.
Nice stroke there.
Two runs off that delivery.
Close. Great ball.
Australia move on now to 2 for 120.
Going to need to bowl that one again. Wide signaled. Got that away nicely. Four runs. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good return there, back from the deep. They get back for two. Yep. Run saved with that effort.
Oh, good shot.
Being punished in that over, Australia 2 for 132. Headed away.
Mistimes that one.
On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that. No runs from that over. Well bowled. Nearly takes out off stump. Australia are now 2 for 133.
Good shot, runs for sure. Four all the way, wonderful. The batsman's looking in really good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do? Nice stroke there.
Four runs there. Super shot.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Australia at 8 runs in that over, taking the score to 2 for 141. Broad has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell.
Swings and misses. not able to connect.
Yes.
Ends the over and the score hasn't moved. Coming back into the attack has done well so far.
Yes.
Cuts it. Australia moved their score to 2 for 143.
Good shot. Should be some runs. Got hold of that one. 4 runs. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Two runs added. Australia had a good over there, taking the score to 2 for 150.
Wait!
Confident appeal.
That was well worth a shout. Umpire says not out.
Very troubling line there from the bowler. They'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Australia move to 2 for 154.
Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slower ball.
Going to have a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon to you all. Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good effort. Four runs.
giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Confident appeal. Could it be? Australia doing okay out of that. They move on to 2 for 159. Umpire calls wide.
Not able to connect there.
That's a no ball. Overdid it on that delivery. That's the end of the over. Australia, 2 for 162.
Good batting here, closing in on a well-deserved 50.
A well-done half-ton.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Australia take their score to 2 for 168. wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. And that gets to the boundary. 4 runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. Good shot. Runs here for sure. Great timing. Races to the boundary. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Australia make it 2 for 176. Well and truly beaten by the bowler. He's been struck on the pads. It certainly did something off the pitch, and it's a good confident shout, but maybe it did too much. Worth a shout, but the umpire says no.
Swing and a miss.
Wait.
Good bowling there, a maiden.
Delivery. Good shot. He'll get 2 for that. Good shot.
Big shout for an LBW. Not sure the captain is convinced, though. I think he might be right. Good over that. Australia, 2 for 178. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Doesn't play that one well.
Wait.
Overstepping the mark, no ball call. Not the ideal way of handling that ball.
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Solid shot, goes for four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Australia move their score to 2 for 183. Ali coming back on here. They've been bowling well so far. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Two run. Very good over for the batsman. Australia move to 2 for 193. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Cut that off. Nice work.
Oh, the batsman just couldn't get out of the way. Ouch.
Wait.
And that's the end of another tidy over.
He has played that nicely. Gets two.
Wait.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Wait on.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Oh, glorious shot.
Australia move on now to 2 for 201.